ladies and gentlemen. So we got our trike team here. We got a parasaur. I think what we're going to be trying to do this episode is we currently have cloth armor, and we're going to try to get up to get the hide items made, and maybe some other things in here. Maybe get some crafting done, upgrade the house here. So, let's see. Open. Yes, we are. Alright. Well, that's quick. Let's see. We don't need these right now. Berries we can technically put in either of these. Oh, he's got some meat in him. Put it in there for storage, I believe. My trike has two levels. I like to do basically a 10%. So 600. I like to get that over 1,000. Get the melee over. Once we hit 2,000, I'll start doing melee. But for right now, I just want to do the health. And for the parasaur, I like to do movement speed. Let's throw these extra berries in here. Alright, what do we need to craft? Actually, let's research that. We got 36 to do the pants, shirt, the boots. So these are 14. Let's do the clothes. Alright. What do we need to craft that stuff? So we can do some of it. Pants. Shirt. Might be able to get them all done. By George, we can. Alright. Double click, it'll automatically switch it out for you. I didn't do the boots. Interesting. Okay, so what are we missing? Hide. Let's check our dilophosaurs. There we go. Box down. Put that up here. That should work. Alright, so that was a lot easier than I was thinking. Let's see, when do we get the trike saddle? Let's take a look at that. So that's level 16. Once we get there, I think we might be able to move somewhere. Maybe do some looking around at least. So, in the meantime, what can we craft that we need? Not a whole lot. We've done most of it for the fair amount. We can increase the size of our house here, if nothing else. That out, and let's store that so we're not carrying a bunch of stuff that we don't need. We have 3 arrows. Actually, that's a good idea. We'll make some more of those. Let's make 10. here. So, since we're riding our Parasaur, what we'll do is we'll go to Tame Group 0 or None, and that'll include all of them. Then we can use the J command to have them follow us. And then we can use the Global command. Come on, Tina. Come on. Hello. And we'll press the equal sign. That'll get us the... There she is. Alright. Let's get some resources. We'll expand our base a little bit. We get that trike saddle built. And then we can ride the trike. And at that point, the Parasaur actually becomes a little less useful. Because the trike actually has an element of knockback. And the nice thing about that is if you time it correctly, your enemy dinos or other animals will be able to hit you. Okay. Let's see what we can make here. We do two? No, just one. Need some more wood. So because we were on Patricia? Yes, because we were on Patricia when we told them to follow us, they're all set to follow her. So one of the things that I like to do is I like to use that actual ability. So all I have to do is tell her to follow me, and then everyone will follow me. So then if we want the entire group to stop, all we have to do is use her. So what we can do is cycle through. So group 1 is the Dilos, 2 is Tina, 3. So we want to be on group 3 so that any command we give is given to her, whether it's staying, things like that. Okay, we got 1. We want the other one. And then we're going to need 4 more walls. So we need a whole bunch of wood. Alright. So what I'd like to do, I don't know that I'm going to be able to wait long enough. What I'd like to do is repair that. Oh, what are we missing? Flint. We used all of our flint. Okay, so what I'd like to do is to get to where we can tame a pteranodon. And once we get a... Oh, this is a little risky, but it could be worth it as long as we're not here for too long. But what I'd like to do is get to where we get the pteranodon, ideally get a saddle for it. It's usually not worth taming a pteranodon until you can get the saddle. Alright, now I can repair. But then once we get the pteranodon and the saddle, then we can ride the pteranodon and we can look for a new place to move to, somewhere that's actually a more permanent residence. This beach location that we're currently in, we can only do one, so we need more wood, is this one we have now is it's easier. You'll face less difficult dinosaurs and other animals, things like that, so it's easier to get started. Get to where you can build things that will increase your survivability. Craft 2. Let's see, one more, I think. And then, you can take the entire group. If you want to, I usually call them a war pack. Because, I mean, you've got Ilos that can help you. The trike is helpful. It increases your survivability if you can get on one of them, especially like a Parasaur, and have a much higher health pool and be able to run away. Alright, let's move that in. Put that in 8. Foundation's in 7. Alright. So let's build on this side, I believe, would be the best option. So So hold down E and demolish. One, two. And there we go. Now I got a bigger place. Alrighty. So we're pretty close to, see, we're 8. Just under, looks like, XP from leveling up. So that shouldn't take much. Let's see what our inventory has. We got a bunch of thatch here. So we can put that in storage. See if we already have some. We do not. That's full. We'll put it over here. And let's make a couple arrows. That should help. So we'll do 92.9. Alright, let's get some wood for our fire. Actually, what we can do, because we're going to try to get the trike saddle. I don't know that it'll show us resources, though. So we'll have to get there first. Okay. Oh, we'll gather some resources. We have the ABCs of Ark here, and always be crafting, at least gathering resources. Wood's always handy because you can use it in fireplaces, for building, what have you. Oh, what am I? I don't have another way to get fiber yet, because we don't have that site. So we'll gather some berries here under some fiber, I should say. And while we're doing that, we are gaining XP. Granted, it's not very much, not as much as if we were crafting things. But we are getting heavy here. Let's see how close we are. 0.2. There we go. Alright. Let's see. Movement speed 107. 150 weight. Let's take the weight up. And now we can do the trike saddle. Excellent. So, in order to do the trike saddle, we need more hide. What that means is we get to go hunting. So we're going to go back to group 0. I press 0 on the numpad until it says none. And then we can designate with the period. And the trike won't, because it's an herbivore, it won't attack or harvest the dead animals that you do attack. But the Dilophosaurs will, so you can use them to get your... Come on. I'm betting our trike is set to high following distance. We'll change that. Hold down E, go to behavior. Following distance highest. That's why it wouldn't move earlier. So we'll set that to medium. Alright, let's rock and roll. Can't find some easy hide, and I want to check too. I'm not sure if I threw any into this this storage bin, but we'll take a look. We did not. Okay. So one interesting thing. This is a Diplodocus. So they will push, but they will not, that's only level 32. So you'll see here, probably, yep, see there he threw us. Took a little bit of damage, quite a bit of damage actually. Let's get on there and have the group attack you. So the interesting thing about the Diplodocus is that it only pushes, it won't actually do damage, so to speak. Harvested the carcass. Let's see what we got for hide. Eats. It's also a good source of prime meat. 13. So we need a lot. Oh, let's do some hunting. Alright. I think we want to go this way. That Therizinosaurus, I believe, is still down there. The issue is the Parasaur is faster than everything else, and our Trike is stuck. movement speed for the Parasaur. So sadly, yeah, get your level up thing over with. Sadly, the bigger dinosaurs will get caught on things, and the Trike is not big enough to actually knock this tree down. Now, brontosaurs, rexes, things like that, all they have to do is walk into it, and eventually it'll be able to push it over. But trikes are not able to, so... Alright, we got... Okay, are they with me? Yes, they are. Excellent. Come on. It's not looking... There we go. Sometimes you gotta find the right spot. Ooh, right in the tree. Alright. And let's have it do the other one as well. Now they're doing that. These birds, Ichthyornis, are extremely troublesome. They will steal your inventory. And dive bomb and attack, things like that. So we want to try to knock him down. Set them all to passive, tell them to come back. So we'll probably end up fighting one down the beach somewhere. Alright, we'll set them back to attack my target. And we will keep moving, looking for more. Because we need 140 hide, which means we need another 90 hide. That's a lot of hunting. Okay, so let's get after this guy. Ooh, there's four of them here. Five of them. That should help. Okay. So as you can see from this strike hit, the knockback is, I think it's weight proportional. Alright guys, next. I think you might have knocked that one into the rock, so I don't think they can get to it. And if you want to, you can even use the Parasaur to attack, and that'll work similar to the using the period to draw to attack. Come on, where's that? Parasaurs are typically fast enough to run away. So what I like to do help my bowling, and then they can harvest the rest. And then we... Oh, I didn't want to do that. Dang it. Just made another foundation. Okay. This guy's still after us. Alright, I usually don't attack these things, but... Hello? I don't think the group wants to attack him. Alright, fair enough. We can't use all their resources, so we're just gonna let them be for now. See, there was a... Let's see what level this guy is before we go... I don't really want to take on a level 1 to 4 turtle at the moment. I'm not sure why they want to attack the other bird there. Level 16, they should be able to handle that. Alright, he's stuck, so get after him. There we go. Get out of the way so they can take it down. That trike hits them way too hard. And even though it's dead, you can still tell them to harvest it by using that period key. This game freaking cracked me up, man. 26, that's excellent. 13. 29. Puts it at 120, so only 20 short. Let's look and see what level this turtle is. Level 44. Ah, shoot. We might be in trouble here. Yep. So we're gonna kind of distract this guy, keep him held back while they work on the other one. We're not attacking him, we're just standing in front of him. Out of that one also. That up for... And what do we got? Okay, there's six. Come hide. Did we get enough? Not quite. We're three short. Alright, where'd that dodo go that was wandering around here? Probably ran off. Oh, there he is. Come on. Oh, now I'm stuck. Alright, let's see if we got enough. We didn't get the harvest. Alright, excellent. So, and we got a trike saddle. Wait for it. So they're a little bit slow and cumbersome. So let's hit U. I have to hit J to get him to follow me, and then U. If I remember correctly. Alright. And we got us a trike saddle. Excellent. Okay, we're still in group zero? Yes, we are. Alright, let's go, boys. So, with trikes are one of the best low-level berry gatherers. So you can see right there, we got 20 narco in one swing. And they also get thatch and a little bit of wood. So you can see we got 6 wood and 20 thatch out of that swing. So if we take this thing over here where all these bushes are, we can clean out. The only issue is it doesn't have a lot of stamina. So, we'll let it rebuild some stamina. Let's see, what don't we need? Don't need seeds, stem berries I don't use. So yeah, you can see how many berries it actually gets when it does its attack when you're harvesting bushes. So if you've got enough rotten meat laying around, you can make a lot of narcotics. So you can see it's starting to get heavy. So we'll get rid of some berries that we don't need. We'll keep one stack of each. Should be plenty. The majos I want to keep all of though. And the narcotic. There we go. This is a little lighter. I wonder if these guys will harvest. Nope. We're gonna use 2 so we can get the most out of it, and I'll show you why. That organic polymer is good for later stuff, but it does spoil relatively quickly. You see there, it's only got a half an hour spoil time on it. We're gonna level up. I'm gonna put this in the weight. So we got 337 berries. So the only issue is that she's relatively slow, so once you're done farming, it's best to just hop off of it. Getting something quicker. J and U, and have everybody follow Patricia, and because it doesn't have me on the trike, it can move faster. Because its total weight includes you riding on it. So we're just gonna run these guys back. But you can see the difference is very, very evident when it comes to using a trike to harvest berries. They just get the job done so much better than this parasaur will. All right, here they go. But there's no other way to make the trike harvest berries by itself. I think that would be awesome if it could do that. We only got 10 rocks, but so let's set them all to passive. And let's hope this guy's a low level. Let's take a look. Level 16. That's low enough. This way. Come this way. to put this away. Throw a bunch of meat in there. That'll be a good thing. That's a male. Alright. Follow me. So we'll get these back to base. And we'll use the comma, tell them all to park right there. So it's usually not a rush, as you can tell by the trike walking instead of running. Oh yeah. Oh, we are hungry. Alright. What we'll do is run these guys all down to a stack while we're waiting. Because usually if you're going to use them, they'll increase Okay, so let's see, we'll get rid of everything we don't need. Down to one stack of each. That wood's gonna put us overweight, I think. Ooh, not quite. Alright. So, if you remember, I believe I told everyone earlier that it'll use the lowest value berries, so that's why I'm leaving some of these in here. It'll eat these and store these. It won't go through these very fast if we're not using it especially. So we'll drop that and that. Okay, what do we got? A Danny, a Dale, a Denise. Let's see. Let's go with David. Once he's done, should be getting pretty close. One more piece of meat. We'll top him off while we're at it. So, David. Top that off as well. And because we're still on the zero group, which is everybody, we can tell them to go right there, and everyone will move. Alright. So if you do use that comma command to tell them to go somewhere, and they keep running, usually what you can do is hit J and Z and U, or T and Y if you're just doing one, and then you can get them to follow you and then leave, or not follow you, which helps. So let's see how much rotten meat we have. Okay, so the alternative to get rotten meat faster, because we have, let's look, 337. So if you divide by 5, you figure each stack of 100 is 20, so we got 20, 40, 60, and about 7. So 67 buckets of narcotic we can make. So if we find one of these that has low value on it, we can right click, do a split all, and it'll split it all out, and that means all of these will spoil in 3 minutes. So we've got 11. So we still need about 60. So what we'll do is we'll do that to multiple stacks. Split all. And I believe it puts all the singles below the stacks of 20. So. And this should be good enough. Alright. So now we just have to wait for that to spoil. Make sure we got everybody set up here. Parasaur still got plenty of food. Our Dilophosaurs, we already checked. Trike. There's all the berries. We're going to leave those in there. We've actually got 7 in our inventory that we'll put in there. The reason for that is that it'll last longer. Let's take a look. I don't know if polymer can be put. Oh, yes, it can. Let's see if the expire time changes. 23 minutes, 11 seconds. Nope. So it's the same in either inventory, but we don't have a use for this right now. So, alright. So let's do a little storage organization. So the crafting things. we will put in this other chest. The eggs can be used for kibble. We can't use keratin right now, really. Well, we can, but we don't have anything that we want to use it for. We'll dump this polymer in there, just so we're not carrying it around. It'll eventually expire by itself. Put this trophy, which is a sauropod vertebra. This trophy proves you worthy as a hunter. Depending on what you want to go into later, you can do that. We'll put the majority of this... Oh, the thatch won't fit in there either. Okay, let's pull these berries out. We don't need storing berries when we've got dinos sitting outside. So we'll put the thatch in there and the wood, except for... I like to keep about 5 wood on me just in case. We'll drop the berries. Take a look around. So we do have some pteranodons around once we get to it, but I think the pteranodon saddle is around level 30 somewhere. It's PTR 38 until we can ride on a pteranodon, so we got a ways to go. But now we can at least ride the trike, and we can time the knockback. I think I will save that for a later episode. Let's see how we're doing on this meat rotting. About a minute and a half. So once that's rotted, we'll do this berry thing. And actually, what we can do, since we're so close, I can barely carry all that stuff. Alright, I'll just throw these extras in here. I know I only want to save 1 stack of each, but can't hurt for now. So, open the mortar and pestle. Ah, see, we were using that for storage. I almost forgot about that. Alright, let's pull that out. Here, I think. Yes. Pull the berries out of there. May not need a sleeping bag right away, but eventually we will. That's kind of loud. I don't remember being that loud. Huh. Okay. So we're getting started. We can at least get, so we'll put all that in. So we got 51 and we got some more on the way. And go. So when I right click, and you can go down to craft amount, and you can select your craft amount or craft all. That's the one of the easier ways to do that. So berries are a 5-to-1 if you look at the recipe. 5 narcotic to 1 spoiled meat, so. I'll put that in, you can right click it again and make the remaining 17. So, alright. And while we're crafting that, we are increasing our XP. Which is going up, we're going to get up 1360. Let's take a look, see what we get after that. Mostly irrigation stuff, it looks like. I don't think we'll use that just yet, but you can get an idea of what it is then. And now that we have a trike, I may just do some map looking and see if we can find us a good spot to go to. So, I think that will wrap up this episode of the island. Tutorials/let's play. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to get those likes in, follow the series, hit that subscribe button so you get notifications so you can follow along for future. And there, we leveled up. All right, thank you for watching. I will see you next time.